Three arrows.
Seriously good arrows. Okay, very impressive, but now it's time to meet the human building blocks that make up 8-story.
In this act, we need a lot of strength.
Coordination, power, movement.
It takes a lot of guts.
You gotta commit to a move once you start doing it.
The adrenaline rush is amazing.
There is a high element of risk in it. I like the idea of me being able to do something that nobody else can do. I think for all of us, the courage and determination needed and shapes us for life.
It takes a lot of dedication from both the parents and from the gymnasts.
Cirque du Soleil is the goal. Performing nationwide, worldwide with Cirque will be absolutely amazing. It just gives us an extra incentive tonight to just make sure that we perform our best and just show them what we can do.
For the kids to be spotted would be amazing for them.
Never in my wildest dreams did I ever think that we'd be given this opportunity to perform live on BBC One.
Can they build it? Yes, they can. We hope. Please welcome 8-story! If only you'd been in charge of building Wembley Stadium. Been finished very quickly. Now, 8-story, you are the youngest. You're 15, Jack, aren't you? Yeah. You're 14. So, in your, what are your dreams? What do you hope is going to happen with this act?
Well, the main aspiration for, like, obviously, as a group.